Good morning, dear students. Today we will continue with chapter 5, periodic classification of elements. Students, in the last class we discussed about valency, its variation in period as well as group. Today we will take the second atomic property. What is that? Atomic radius or atomic size. So what is atomic radius or what is atomic size? You should know first. Okay. So, with an example, it will be more clear to you. Sodium, what is atomic number? 11. And what is the configuration? 281. So, in how many shells electrons are filled? 3. K, L and M. An atomic number is equal to number of protons. So, and where is protons present in the protons is present inside the nucleus. And atomic number is equal to number of protons. So atomic number 11 means how many protons? 11 protons. In the nucleus. Then in how many shells the electrons are filled? 3 shells. First shell 2 electrons. Second shell 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 electrons and third shell 1 electron. Okay, so what is atomic size? It is the distance between center of nucleus to electrons in the outermost shell. This is 1 electron present in the outermost shell, M shell. So, the distance between center of nucleus, this is nucleus. So, distance between center of nucleus to outermost shell of electrons, that is called atomic radius or atomic size. So, what is atomic radius or atomic size? It is the distance between, center of nucleus to outermost shell of electrons. This distance is called atomic radius or atomic size and it is expressed in angstrom. Which unit? Angstrom. And 1 angstrom is equal to 10 power minus 8 centimeter and in meter it is 10 power minus 10 meter. So atomic radius or atomic size, it is expressed in angstrom or picometer. What is the symbol? Small p, small m. And 1 picometer is equal to 10 power minus 12 meter. Okay. So what is atomic radius or atomic size? Distance between center of nucleus to outermost shell of electron. That distance is called atomic radius or atomic size. And it is expressed in terms of angstrom or picometer. Clear? Now next we will discuss about the variation of atomic size in period and in group. Means when we move from left to right in a period, atomic size increase or decrease. In the same way, when we move from top to bottom in a group, atomic size increase or decrease. This is the variation which we will discuss just now. Okay.